When the Son of Man comes in His glory, and all the angels with Him, then He will sit on His glorious throne.